Remembering the time when Jimin's microphone sounded like a baby.
Ha ha ha!